Hi, what's up guys? In this video I will show to you how to upgrade your Windows 11 to the latest version 22H2. Now let's jump to my laptop. Here, as you see, my laptop got a notification of the latest version 22H2, and my version, as you see, is 21H2. Okay, I will open Windows Update and here is an update. As you see, Windows 11 version 22H2 is available. So let us see what in this update. As you see, this article for the update, and you can see the difference and what is new in this update. You can read it to know the actual difference from the previous version. And now let's go back and download and install, accept software license terms and install, download and install. Now the installation start. It is as usual. I will speed up the video until the installation completed and will back to you. The installation was completed and now the laptop required restart. Okay, we will restart now. And I will speed up the video. Now the installation was completed, and this is when we're to see. Yeah, congratulations. Now my laptop has the latest version 22H2 from Microsoft. Okay, I hope this video is helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Thanks for watching.